two of you were People Magazine's hottest bachelors.
It's true.
Yeah, these two.
That happened.
Yeah, that was,
You meant, it's okay, bud. You made our cut.
Come on, man.
Yeah.
I was just busy.
Exactly.
A funny thing about that, too, is look at these photos. Look at his. He's laying in bed, looking at the camera, looking all great.
I got my Rush albums, my Vancouver.
Let's see the next one. We live together, remember this. I'm cleaning up the mess from the party last night. Like, why does he get to sit in bed and look all sexy at the camera, and I gotta clean up last night's party?
You the house boy.
I don't get it.
I'm the pool boy.
Yeah.
Do you guys have a lot of parties?
We have the friends over.
Yeah.
Think about that one.
We do.
We have the friends over.
We like parties.
Especially after the show, we have our tape night's Friday night.
Yeah.
And after a long week, we all like to, you know, have a couple drinks and kick back and celebrate a good show together.
A good show night.
Yeah.
I mean, tape night's on Friday night.
I don't know why. Steve, why are you looking at
me? I feel like we're doing something wrong every time you say that.
No, man.
I'm just looking at y'all.
I'm just going to have y'all's hand right now. You have no idea how good this is.
Yeah.
And I'm telling you, man, paint yourself in the sunshine every day. Because right now is as good and as easy as it will ever get. You are living the life, baby.